You were involved in the Game of Thrones pilot that was shot. I'm curious if you can talk a little bit about that experience and what, if anything, the future holds for that project.
Yeah, I mean, that was just we had the best time filming. It was honestly the most incredible time, and it's a real shame that it didn't get to go forward, but I'm really happy that I had that experience in itself, and it was such an amazing team, and I know that there'll be something else out there. I was so excited because it was a completely different period of history, because we were going way back, thousands and thousands of years back. So it was really cool to see how they translated that Thrones world just kind of in a completely different history period. Apart from that, I don't think I can say anything else.
Tell us who you would have played. Would it have been a character that fans would have been familiar with, or would it have been a new character?
It would have been a family that the fans are very familiar with. I think that's all I can say, because I still feel like I'm under lock and key. But yeah, a family that that Game of Thrones fans are very familiar with.
Is there no hope we're going to see anything with those characters with that period? Is it completely written off now, as far as you're aware?
Yeah, as far as I know. But I'm definitely interested to see the new prequel, and I'll be interested to see if they incorporate elements of ours that maybe work for the new story. Yeah, I'm just excited that I got to play the character I did play, even if it was just for a short time.